of Kotkaniemi. Right back. The inner shot from Stepan on the rebound. They score! Paul Stastny! He'll throw it right back into the corner of the Kings end. Now back for Pesci. He's got room to work. He'll wrist one. He'll score! Deflected out in front. Back to Shea. Now Teravainen. His shot. Little slap pass trying to find Aho, but it'll get to Svechnikov. Back to Teravainen. This time he shoots and scores! And hang on to the roof! Teravainen has tied it at four.
1 minute remaining.
Aho will get to it. Kept in. Natchez takes a look. Gets it to Burns. Aho! Game over! Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime!
Just like it was Friday in overtime against San Jose. I like the movement that Burns and Natchez change spots. Creates just enough separation. Natchez eludes the stick of Deneau to get it to Burns. And you then saw an all-world pass of the seam variety and an all-world finish from a player who has had an absolutely superstar scoring month. And the Canes have done it again. What a pass, what a finish. Love the movement prior to that.
And for the 17th time this year, the Caniacs are treated to another storm surge. And mom, Sebastian.